Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick is teasing what's ahead for his political career. Going back on previous statements, he now says he plans to run for reelection in the year 2026. This is according to the Texas Tribune. In a press conference Tuesday, the lieutenant governor said he will absolutely run for reelection, saying, quote, "I really love what I do." Patrick won a third term last year by 12 percentage points, defeating Democrat Mike Collier. Time